I think the biggest advantage of Archicad is that it aligns with many fundamental architectural practices. It closely aligns with the working habits of architects. And based on such habits, its superiority lies in having a unified data source that can effectively integrate all the information. This way, we don't have to deal with different software, data, and formats, or do data conversions, or layering. Such conversion processes often lead to errors and information loss.
In the course of our work, I feel that Archicad has brought a more logical approach to thinking about architecture. In each project model, we strive to recreate the existing architectural and site conditions. This includes integrating structural and MEP information.
Without Archicad's extensive and reliable tools for information integration, given this high degree of multidisciplinary complexity, we would face difficulties during the construction process, and the potential losses we might incur could be much greater than any extra time spent during the design process.
This technology allows us to balance ideals with reality. The ideal is related to our design concepts, while the reality is about construction. This duality can help everyone better understand the constructiveness of architecture.
In a three-dimensional space, our designers will notice potential collisions and other issues. And as they work in the software, designers also develop new habits because we've transitioned from passive problem discovery to actively discovering problems. I think this is a very significant shift. This is also a transformation brought by Archicad, an enhancement in terms of design.